The Bobcats had their first tournament of the season against Missouri State, Nebraska, Washington, and Air Force. Texas State beat Nebraska on Friday and Air Force on Sunday, but lost to Missouri State on Saturday. Students filled the stands all 3 days. There were over 1,500 Texas State students at the tournament this weekend. Coaches and players alike say that having the student presence amps up morale. Assistant baseball coach Derek Matlock says the players perform well when there's a big crowd.
Oh, it's unbelievable. I mean, every time they come out, it gets our kids excited. They're the ones that are really vocal. A lot of the older crowd from the city's kind of quiet and just watching the game, whereas the student body's yelling and excited. That's what kind of gives us an edge at home.
Second baseman Tyler Sibley appreciates the enthusiasm from student fans.
I think the students definitely provide a rowdier atmosphere, which is always fun. It's always good to have people, you know, sitting above the opposing team's dugout, just heckling them a little bit.
The players are now gearing up to play Rice on Wednesday at 5 p.m. at Bobcat Stadium. For Bobcat Update, I'm Kelsey Kearns.